Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie.
Now off to the wall on day one. Nice little piece by Connor Harrington right back here. My wall is actually right down the street, so I'm heading over there now to meet the Skylift folks and get the thank you to everybody that's been sending positive vibes on Instagram to me via private messages. Really appreciate it. It's only day one here on the wall. And everything's going great. And again, it's a lot of thank yous.
Million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade.
Three dice, ELO, three card market, Labor Day parade, rest in peace, Bob Marley, Statue of Liberty, long live the world trade, long live the kingdom. I'm from the Empire State. And then you have on the opposite side a very good monster who's also worked by a door. So I'm in good company.
Obviously, you're 17 meters up in the air. It's important to have your priorities, safety first, things like that. The most important, the thing that you have to start every morning is obviously
lights is blinding, curves need blinders,
so they can
step out of bounds quick. Sidelines is blind with casualties who sip the life casually and then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out.
Everybody, so part of being in New York City is like dealing with obstruction. For example, I'm trying to get down the lift to go eat some lunch. Someone decided to park right underneath the lift, so I can't actually get down. As you can see, I'm kind of sitting and waiting for them to come back from using the bathroom or whatever it is they're doing. So. We got a new lift. It's at 83rd. Bigger, better, stronger.
Isn't that a Kanye song? I don't know. Let's get started. Tune in all day. It'll be fun.